Phoenix Fox here, and welcome back to Build Battle, which we're going to be playing today. So I'm going to just do this. Well, I was going to do this when I logged, started recording, but didn't have a chance to. So let's go on to Build Battles and see what we can build. Let our minds go crazy and just have fun. Apart from last time, yeah. Okay, so what we're going to do... Airplane in the night sky, like shooting stars. Right, I'm going to build what I kind of did last time with the, rocket ship, but try and make it a little bit different, but I don't think it'll be that different. It'll be almost the same. It says airplane, and it doesn't really matter. It's still gonna look cool. Wasn't expecting to build exactly the same, but it kind of is looking that way now. But it's not to worry about. If we win, then we win with it. So yeah, I'm gonna be happy either way. So yep, there we go. Right, now what I'm gonna do is do that. It's definitely gonna be a bit different than last time, because it can't always be the same. One, two, so like that, and let's bring this out one like that, and then get some red and put it through into this, and bring this out a bit with, I'm gonna use stone this time for the engine, just to have it a bit of a contrast colors, so like that. And there we go. Now let's just start building the top bit like this. I don't think it's there. And let's build this out and then come out free like this. Yeah. Come back from here and cover that like that. Then go back around like this. Alright, so there's that. Now let's get some blue. Like this for the window. Yeah, it is actually kind of looking like the one that I did about a year ago, but it's looking a little bit better. So like do that like that, take off that, add that like this, front there like that, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and just have this on the edge like that, and then do the same on the other side. Oh wait, I don't like that. Yeah, like this, I guess. Take that off, and that's gonna come off there, but oh, I should have kept that there. Right, where's it coming from? It comes from here, 1, 2. Then 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, like that, then it's here. Like that, to the front, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, put the red in. You know, people might not actually see that it's actually a plane, but it is going to be like a plane, so, yeah. Let's fill these in like that, so it looks a little bit better and more of a planey like. So there we go, bit there, fill this in. We got plenty of time left. Did I fill that little hole there? No, I didn't. So let's leave that hole as it is and do that again. So it comes up to here, goes down, goes out three. No, it doesn't. It goes out two and out one. No, down two, then down two. Let's take that off. Let's just cover it up quickly before we run out of time. Actually, let's not do it like that. Do it like this. Cover the top up. We're running out of time and I don't want that because this is a cool build. So, like that, and like that, and like that. Let's take that off like that. Bring it out two here, like this. And let's get some of this on, just for the front. Give it more of a detailing. It doesn't really fit, but it looks alright, I guess. Oh no. Please, please. There we go. That should be enough. It's a plane. More of a rocket, but it's still a plane. Alright, so this is... Alright, it tried, and it kind of looks like a plane. Now, this is cool. I'm gonna do okay for this as well. Oh, I like this. Okay, I'm gonna do good for this, because it's cool. It's one of the old, fashion planes. Pretty snazzy. Right, I'm gonna do okay, because it is a plane, and I've tried. Now, this is epic. This is cool. I think this is a Concorde. Yeah, so, pretty good. This is funny. I like this one. I'll do okay for this one as well. Two religious in there. Okay, so, let's have a look. It's still a plane. It hasn't got a bottom to it, but it's alright. This is mine. Well, this isn't really done. I'm gonna say poop for just this one, hopefully. Hopefully everyone's done better. Well, yep, this is good. They've tried doing a plane and they've even added some particles in the back for the engines. Yep, this is okay as well. It's not that bad. It didn't really have chance to finish, but it's alright. This is cool. Oh, it's a shame there's no villages in there, but yeah, I'm gonna do good for this as well. Yeah, and I thought, yeah, this Concorde was brilliant. I'm sure it's a Concorde. Oh, that's the first one, and we came fifth. GG. Right, let's go to the next one and see what we're going to do there. One, two, three, go. Right. Wonder what it's gonna be. And people keep quitting. Okay, so goggles. Okay, so possibly like swimwear goggles or like superhero goggles, I don't know. So what I'm gonna do is I don't wanna make it look like glasses, so let's do it like this, but take out this side, get some brown to make it look like leather surrounding it, like that, put the glass on the inside, so about here, so do that again like that, then do like the nose thing there and put some leather, it's not really leather, but I'm gonna call it leather, going round, put the glass in here so it makes it easier to sort out. Yep, it's looking all right. It is kind of a basic build, if I do say so, but yeah, hopefully we can make it look original and stylish. So, like that, and then add in the little straps that go down here, so like this. Maybe I could even add a face in, if we've got 3 minutes, so we could possibly make a face. So I'm gonna go ahead and try and do that with the time we have, so let's do this like that, like that, get some pink stained, there we go, Well, it is actually pink, so. There we go. We might have time, but I'm not too certain of that now. Right, yep, oh, bugger. Oh, stop. Like that, let's give him a nose at the front, like that. And just pretty much fill it up now. So we need to go down. We need to give him a mouth. So we don't forget. So, no. This, wasting my time. Right. That. Then go down. We've got 2 minutes. We should have time to make the back. Maybe have time to do the hair. So let's bring it out. 1, 2, 3. We'll give him black hair so it doesn't mix up with the brown of the goggles. So. So down here, like that, and just fill in the top. Like this, and we also need to do it here so it looks alright. And then bring it down in, so like this, and then come out like this to make the hair. Oh, come on. Just go along like this, I guess. The main point is the goggles, so we should be alright. We've made them. His head's a bit square, so hopefully we have time to sort that out after. I kind of want to put some pink here as well. And put a bottom in here. We are running out of time, but we should still have enough to do what we need to do. Like that. Maybe put one there and one there. And we need to be out of here before. Oh god, it disconnected me. That is not good. Be right back. Okay, we're just back in time, but we didn't really finish, so we don't even know when we are. But it did let us back into vote, so, oh god. I came 12? I don't understand why I came 12. Probably because they didn't work there to vote, so. That was not fair. It's, it kicked me off saying it was down for maintenance. We could go again and see what we have to do there, because that was not fair, that one. Really annoying. I think we did well that, though. Okay, so pickaxe. No, I'm not doing that. I'm sorry, but I'm not doing that. I want to do something crazy and good, not a pickaxe. Right, same chocolate bar. Okay, so we can do this. Easy, let's get that, let's get that, let's get red. But I'm going to make the front of it first. So, like, have it standing up, maybe? No, have it laying down. So, long ways, like this. Right, let's put down, like that. I don't know if that's a good M or not. Oh, it's a chocolate bar. I was about to do M&M. Oh, well. Bugger it. Right. The other idea was better. Having it poking out, so standing up. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, how many levels that was? Actually, I don't need to do that like that, so let's do that. Right, I want some white. So like that. No, go away, please. Right. No. This and this, and put the top on like that. Actually, rip it down so it looks like it's open. Like that. Cover the back. Probably have to do the same on this side anyway. So, up like that. So, red, white. Oh, no. Sit that down like that. Then there we go. I think that looks cool. Yep, it should look fine. Okay. So now there's the chocolate base. So let's have the chocolate bar coming out. Have a few chunks off like that. Maybe a bit taller like that. No. There. Yeah, that looks fine. Yep. Yeah, I like that. It's fine. Let's just put that like that. And have a bit of chocolate on the side here, like there we go. It's pretty basic. It's still a chocolate. It's kind of a chocolate bar. Could have done better. But what could we could add? Like a refreshers bar, maybe. And the way you do that is just doing this. Wait, let's put white in between as well, so it looks like a sweet. Like that. We don't really need to do this, but it will look cool if I add this on. Let's take off the black and then do this. So like that. Just to add like the effect of something else. So like this. 1, 2. But take that off, take that off, take that off, this one, and these two here. Oh, I did that. Okay, so that looks like candy. Let's have a try and get another one coming up diagonal alongside this, maybe. So like in between here, so like that. Have the red going up like this. Have the glass coming down like this to cover it up. We need red. Quick. Right. So like that, I guess we'll be all right. Yeah, it looks like candy and chocolate. Right, so now we just have to wait and see what we get. Right, here we go. Okay. I'm not sure what it is, so yeah, I'm gonna say poop for it. Yep, that's chocolate. Not sure what the particles are, with it breaking maybe, or unwrapping. Yeah, I kind of guess that. Oh wait, I see what they're trying to do, the little chocolate bits. I'm gonna say good for that. Yeah, like this. This is what I was thinking. I'm gonna go good for this, because I did okay for the other one. Yeah, he's gone for the same idea I have, so I'm gonna do good for this one as well. Brilliant. Yeah, this is mine with some sweets. Oh, please don't. Oh, phew. Right. I'm gonna go... Yeah, I'm gonna go Oh, good. I'm gonna keep with good for this because we've got that there as well. I'm gonna go okay because yeah, it's got donuts on it though. Wow, that's a huge, epic. This is good. There's a cow inside it. I'm gonna go okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. Dido. Okay, I'm gonna go good. Okay, because it is a chocolate bar, so yeah. Milky Way. Well, that's great. We came 8. We can't always win, but GG. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll be doing another video after with something else, and hope you like it. See you guys later.